I got a call from the bank's phone number. They said someone had access to my account and to transfer money to a safe account. Alarm bells should have gone off. It wasn't the bank.